sure if he ain't got nobody new. They don't have to move because they're playing going me anyway.
6'3" junior, number 45, Katie Brever. And now the starting lineup for the Reds. At guard, a 5'5" senior, number 11, Brandy Miller. At guard, a 5'5" junior, number 35, Bonnie Davis. At forward, 5'9" freshman, number 13, Katie Mackey.
Cada trajiste. Entonces, ¿cuál es el plan?
Vamos a dormir temprano.
Las arepitas están ricas.
¿Qué tal? ¿Y a madrugar a desayunar?
¿Y qué vamos a desayunar, tía?
Arepas. Arepas.
¿Qué tenía que?
Arepas con qué.
Chocolate mexicano.
Vamos a tomar chocolate.
Claro que que ahí hay panelita, va a ser una panela también.
Y chocolate. Vamos a desayunar a lo colombiano.
A lo colombiano, y vamos a ir al lago. Y la tía se va a montar al bote, ¿verdad?
Sí, me voy a montar en el bote.
Y en un jet ski.
Y Magnolita se le fue la mitad de la costilla.
Pero aquí ahorita le estoy bien rico porque se está tomando una margarita para poder madrugar.
Para poder madrugar, ¿eh? Qué bueno.
Y quedó rica, no quedó muy fuerte.
A Jorge le gustó, yo le hice una, pero qué lástima que se tuvo que ir. Está tomando por él. Disfrute la Magnolita.
Repite la palabra.
Y ¿cómo es? Este muchito de los arreglos.
¡Qué piernas!
Sí, ¿quiere cafecito?
Ya tomé cafecito.
¿Y arepa? ¿Calentó arepita?
Ya calenté arepita.
¿Arepita con queso?
¿Para dónde es que nos vamos? ¿Y dónde es que vamos? ¿Al lago a montar en jet ski?
Sí, la tía también va a montar en
jet ski. La tía se va a poner contentica ya. El día está muy bonito afuera.
Está fresco.
Está fresquito, Reynel.
Vamos a ver más tarde cómo se comporta la temperatura.
Está fresquito. ¿Y esto, muchachos? ¿Qué es lo que pasa, Lynn? Good morning to you. So, guys, excited about jet skiing? Hey, ¿cómo estás?
Yes.
Eriquito.
Ed likes his arepa.
He likes his arepa?
Really?
How about you? You like yours? I already ate some. So, you guys are going to wakeboard too?
Yep.
Well, cool. ¿Y cómo está Melisita?
Bien.
Bien? Sí. Hopefully your mom will call today. Eriquito, are you having a good time?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you are? Cool. Do you like playing golf? You've been playing golf, you've been playing soccer, you've been playing catch. What else? Tennis? PlayStation? ¿Algo más?
That's not sport. Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, pardon me, sir.
You're shooting people.
Y la señorita astronauta, ¿qué dice?
La yuca.
Yo creo que ya estuvo hace una hora.
¿Qué dice Angelita?
Nada.
¿Nada? ¿Contenta?
Yeah.
Happy about going jet skiing? Good. Today is sunny, so we need to wear lots of sunblock. And what's good? Hi, Al. Do you feel better today, Al? Cool.
Okay, now it's going. Yeah.
Don't get closer to boats or to other jet skis because you can by accident run into them and they have gas and then they'll explode. You go counterclockwise on the lake. So basically this way, because clockwise goes that way, but counterclockwise goes this way. So you go this way and go around and play around, but don't go the opposite direction because boats are coming this way.
And tell about no brakes, Eddie.
And then if you are coming this way and a ranger sees you, you're going to get a ticket because there are park rangers.
Tell about no brakes.
There are no wakes.
Brakes. Okay. Frenos.
The jet skis don't have brakes.
Yeah.
No. And no reverse.
There is no wake zone. No wake zone is basically, again, they say close to shore. So stay at least 100 feet. 150 feet from shore, everywhere around the lake, because there is shallow in some parts, and then you'll suck up.
What's 150 feet?
150 feet is from here to the tree. Because it's nice and warm. You walk up side to side.
Do you have to go through sandals? You can take them off.
Yeah, you can take them off.
No era.
Yo ya nomás como ponía la música y era como si fuera el dueño de la casa.
Y apenas, usted vio que apenas llegó ese día.
Sí.
No lo conocíamos.
Qué rico, Ala. ¿Te gusta?
Mucho.
¿Mucho te gusta?
Mm-hmm.
Ay, Manolita, te encontré. ¿Cómo les gusta el barbecue en el lago? Sí. Reynal es un buen cocinero, ¿eh? Eriquito, are you having a good time, Eriquito? Sí. Y esa mamacita chiquita, ¿qué dice? The little mamacita. You don't want it. You don't want that. That has liquor, Eriquito.
You can have the little cans. Have this one.
You don't have to, Jenny.
Huh?
You don't have to.
Or else you'll be taller than him.
Tippy toes.
Can we not run
tippy toes? Tippy toes.
Any words of wisdom, Keith?
No, but it's such a beautiful day, and I'm glad I'm here.
It is. It's wonderful. And thank you for coming.
Thanks for having me.
Edgitar, Edgitar Mitor, ¿qué dice?
Hey, cocinando con Reynald Sol.
Magnolia, ¿qué dices tú? Ah, sí. ¿Y quién tenemos aquí?
Ya entregamos el jet ski. Pero nos quedamos acá un rato, que los muchachos hagan lo que quieran.
We only have a short time to go out, guys.
Do you
want to
go?
Don't
you need to go,
Keith?
No, Eric, please stay here. Who else is going to go?
Me.
You.
Para lo que sea, ¿verdad?
Así les llamo, Celisa, de poner a Gabriel.
One, two, three.
Ask us questions and...
We are at Boyd Lake. Y todos se montaron en el inner tube.
En el jet ski.
How was it, Tia?
I didn't go, remember?
Oh, yes.
The only one. Well, Ray and I.
Oh, yes. You were taking care of the fort.
And Ray made us a delicious meal.
Oh, it was really yummy. How's Eric doing? Oh, he looks so cute there. How are you, Eric? Did you like the jet ski?
Yes.
How about the tube?
Yes.
And the boat? Good.
Está ocupada que
Estoy
no le
muy ocupada.
Ahorita no hay nada para entrar.
La entrevista más luego, ¿verdad?
Más tarde la entrevista, regresa por la entrevista de ella.
¿Y mamita?
Estoy muy contenta descansando. Comí un asado que hizo Reinerito muy rico. Y contentos de estar aquí.
¿Y me quieres a mí?
Ah, sí te quiero mucho.
Ok, good.
Yo también te quiero.
Oh, thank you. Sí. ¿Y quién más quiere Marilyn? Oh, qué bueno.
¿Quiere?
Yeah.
¿Y la tía?
Te quiero. Te quiero mucho.
Oh no, eso no.
This is a sleeping beast.
¿Alguien va a enojar contigo?
I had to. She looks so beautiful when she's sleeping.
Yep. Yeah. Melissa. All the world is upside down.
Put your hands down. There you go.
Good one, Melissa.
¿Qué pasa con Eriquito? Okay, now, bounce him.
Come on, Jenny.
Come on, Jenny, you're little too.
Now, Marilyn. Surprise!
Now, Jenny.
Mommy.
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 What? Do it. Yo, Erica, everybody.
Entonces, ¿quién se divirtió? La tía se divirtió, fue la única.
Levante la mano. Levante el dedo. Se divirtió.
I'm a Subway success story.
Okay, come on, pick up.
She's also been part of the commercial test team for the past 2 years. Kimberly is involved in FCA, NHS, and she is involved in her youth group. She holds a 4.0 GPA, and her future plans consist of attending the University of Colorado at Colorado Springs next year. She has already been accepted into the school nursing. Five foot four, junior, number 21.
Wait, wait, wait.
So this is the new house. There's the queen right there.
I hear meadowlarks.
Is that what you hear?
Yep. And cows. But I don't smell cows.
Yeah, I hear them too. That's our driveway right there. It's gonna be paved, or that's the neighbor's house. And there are about 2 months left to finish the house. There are going to be about maybe 2 more houses, well, one in between those two, another probably 2 in there in front of us, so we'll see how that turns out. I'm gonna walk in right now. These 2 columns are very pretty, they're gonna be painted white. This retaining wall is still in progress. I like the way it arches out here. But that'll be part of the last part of the house to be completed. They're getting ready to put the stucco. I guess Celia now is up there. And so they'll be doing the stucco this week. So we have a deck up high. It's a pretty good sized deck. And down below we have a patio where we have the rec room and the TV and all of that. It's going to be a berm to plant some trees. And that'll be nice. The roof was put on last week. There are 2 skylights on that sunroom right there off our master bedroom. Down below is a game room. These columns are going to be rounded, framed, and with stucco, and they are going to be rounded, so they're going to be pretty. And I'm going to do a 180 to see the view of the mountains. Somewhat overcast. I guess you can see some snow up on some of the peaks. There are a bunch of pathways around the lots, so you can walk for miles. Three individual garages, And that's the main entrance of the house. And we're going to go right in. As we walk in the house, we see that the pipes, the water pipes for the radiant heat, have been just placed. This is the main entrance, the fireplace, this is the column. I guess I'm very close, I'm gonna move a little far to see the column and the barrel ceiling. That's the living room on that side. On this side is the hearth room and dining room, and the kitchen is on the left. We're gonna move that. That's the kitchen on the left, and we have tile on all these rooms except on the stairs going down to the basement. It'll be hardwood. That bedroom there will be hardwood. Then this bedroom here will be tile too. The main entrance would be tile. That's the office in there. And that will also be hardwood, probably red oak. The utility room will be tile. And then we get into the master bedroom, which is gonna be hardwood. We'll have some ceramic tile for the sunroom leading into the deck outside. So beautiful arches that are going to be done with drywall, an art niche on that end of the and then there is another art niche right behind me. You can see the barrel ceiling right behind this arch, and each of the arches is going to have a 10-inch round column going to the bottom and gypgrate is the liquid cement that will go on top of these water pipes for the radiant heat. Three-sided fireplace. And another archway on top of the stairs.
told the stucco person to make it rounded up on the edges, you know? Not completely rounded because the
right.
stucco will come down, but just the edges on both sides, you know?
So how about them apples, Eddie?
It's a beautiful view from here, don't you think?
Yep.
And to think that there are only 2 months left to finish the house.
Yep.
It's amazing. You can see a little bit of snow on
Long's Peak.
Long's Peak. Even though you see some pollution, still. And I think, a couple of 2 houses here and one there, our view should still be pretty good.
Yeah.
So the steam shower with a special cement, flexible cement finish.
Marbleized cement?
Yeah, marbleized. And then just whatever's in these cabinets, miscellaneous stuff. This is the steam shower unit. These drawers are towels and sheets and pillowcases. There's probably four sets of sheets. And 5 towels. Put in here. Miscellaneous cosmetics. blow dryer. Storage for extra supplies. Razor, electric, Braun razor, Norelco rather. And cosmetics. Lancome products. Night guards, vaporizer, personal unit, personal things. And then the artwork on the walls is mostly $50 and under in this area.
What is the artwork? Oh, I see.
And then in the closet.
We have a solar tube in here.
And a window that opens.
And this Velux skylight.
These are art pieces by Carolyn Stewart. They're probably about $1,000 worth of stained glass here.
Both of them?
Maybe $1,200. And then in here we have all of our clothes. We have a large selection of videotapes and audio tapes. How many dollars worth would you say that is, honey? A couple of thousand dollars worth at least?
At least a couple of thousand in...
maybe more?
Instructional video and audio tapes.
I'd say closer to 3,000 looking at it now and remembering.
There are some packets in there of CDs.
Blank ones or otherwise?
You know, courses in on CD.
Okay, right.
Classes on CD. Uh-huh.
And all the clothes. Then in here, our bed, each one drawer under the bed is full. There's three on this side, three on the other side with socks and underwear and that sort of thing. These are antique tables from made by my grandmother in the early 1900s with marble tops and ornate wood. This is a framed print, probably worth about $200.
There is the security...
security system panel.
Keypad in there, and the radiant heat thermostat.
And then in here, this is a new chair, it was about $700. This is an antique rocking chair. I'm not sure what it would be valued at, but it is an antique.
This is a reclining chair?
Reclining chair. Just miscellaneous artwork on the walls, $50 and under once again. The curtains were custom curtains from Smith & Noble, probably valued at around $2,000 or $3,000.
There are two skylights in here.
Mm-hmm. The sound system, you can see, there's in each of the rooms.
This is the sound system. To control the speakers on the deck. And this is to control the speakers in the sunroom here. It seems like the tape is ending. Hang on a second.